Well, Peter, following the second period, Coach Sacco told us it was going to take a greasy goal to win this one, and that's exactly what your goal was when Kevin Miller took the shot from the point. What were you anticipating?
Well, nothing. I was just going to the net hard, you know. I mean, we had a couple looks tonight again, and we've been working hard to get at least one after a couple games, so I'm glad we had the one in.
That's two back-to-back wins against two heavy teams. What adjustments has your team made?
It was a tough matchup. I mean, they have a team to play against. Obviously, they're playing well, but this was a night we thought it was going to be the night for Bergie, you know, for his 1,000th game, and I'm happy with it for him.
Like you just said, you guys got the win for Patrice Bergeron. What's the feeling right now? How good does that feel?
It's awesome. I mean, he did so much for this organization, team, and the city. So, I mean, he's a great leader, and I try to follow him up. So, it's been a great night.
Awesome. Thanks, Peter.
Thank you.